it's really weird. I finally read up on it, and it was basically about a little girl that got kidnapped, and then something with a sacrifice, and it was just, it's really messed up, and so many messed up things, but the weirdest part is that I always feel like it has something to do with me, but I can't explain it. I don't know. What was that?